course, you know, there was the incident in San Francisco where where my record company guy, we were going to do all these, you know, radio stations, and we're crossing the road in San Francisco, and he turns to me and he says, "Hey Howard, what do you think of all the amazing women here in San Francisco?" And I said, "Well, I think they're amazing. These women are amazing, like women all around the world. They are incredible, and they should be treated equally in every sphere of activity." And you know, I said, I'm fine, you know, I've got my jam, I'm really, really happy. In fact, I think with some, Jan and I are some sort of rock and roll record because we've been married for 40 years. I don't know how we managed that, but we did, and it's great, it's really great. So, thank you. So he turned to me again and he said, "You can look at the menu, but you don't have to eat." And I thought, I'd never heard that before because I'd lived a fairly sheltered life. And I'd never heard that phrase. I didn't use it in the song in that meaning, but it was a springboard to writing the song. And so I think it's a multi-layered thing and you can interpret it in many different ways, and I hope you do. I'm still working on it, actually. I'm working on what I really think this song is about.
To blame, yeah.
you like to sing this last bit with me?
Yeah.
I would love that. Ooh, I said no.